Hey there.
Hey, Alzheimer. Nice to finally meet you.
Who are you?
My name's Peter. I'm Deacon's son. I've heard a lot about you. Do you have a minute?
Sure. What do you need?
I have a project I need help with. I think it'll be fun, but it's too dangerous for me to do alone. I asked my dad for help, but he's usually out doing spy stuff. Maybe you can help me.
Go ahead. I'm listening.
There's a group of children of Adam that moved into the Commonwealth recently. The railroad got some intel on this group, and they sound scary. It seems like these Adam crazies got frustrated because folks in the Commonwealth weren't adopting their religion. They started killing people who refused to worship Adam. The rumor says they call themselves the Sword of Adam. Intel tells us they moved into an unfinished vault near the crater of Adam, and they've been trying to get their hands on a nuclear stockpile. Apparently, they think that they can achieve salvation by blowing up the Commonwealth. Dealing with these wackos should be top priority, but everyone in the railroad is so focused on synths. No one's done anything about it. Don't get me wrong, I'm all for helping synths, but more importantly, I don't want to get blown up by religious fanatics. So what do you think? Will you check out the secret vault and see if there's a way to stop these nut jobs?
Absolutely. I'm in.
Cool. Here's the location. Can I come with you?
Are you kidding me?
I'm 8, but don't let that fool you. My mom died when I was little, and as far back as I can remember, I've grown up in this war zone. My dad isn't around much lately, so I spend most of my time reading about spycraft and training with weapons. Lori says I'm getting pretty good with a pistol. I know it's hard to believe, but I can protect myself. Even killed my first Deathclaw a few months back. I promise I'll stay behind you. And besides, you might...
Pam wants to talk with you. She's in
Excuse
bed.
Me.
Hey, Alzheimer. Nice to finally meet you.
Do you have a Geiger counter?
Funny, mine's in the shop. My name's Peter. I'm Deacon's son. I've heard a lot about you. Do you have a minute?
Get to the point.
I have a project I need help with. I think it'll be fun, but it's too dangerous for me to do alone. I asked my dad for help, but he's usually out doing spy stuff. Maybe you can help me.
Depends. I need more details.
There's a group of children of Adam that moved into the Commonwealth recently. The railroad got some intel on this group, and they sound scary. It seems like these Adam crazies got frustrated because folks in the Commonwealth weren't adopting their religion. They started killing people who refused to worship Adam. The rumor says they call themselves the Sword of Adam. Intel tells us they moved into an unfinished vault near the crater of Adam, and they've been trying to get their hands on a nuclear stockpile. Apparently, they think that they can achieve salvation by blowing up the Commonwealth. Dealing with these wackos should be top priority. But everyone in the railroad is so focused on synths. No one's done anything about it. Don't get me wrong, I'm all for helping synths. But more importantly, I don't want to get blown up by religious fanatics. So what do you think? Will you check out the secret vault and see if there's a way to stop these nut jobs?
Absolutely. I'm in.
Cool. Here's the location. Can I come with you?
You ready to be reasonable now?
I'm 8, but don't let that fool you. My mom died when I was little, and as far back as I can remember, I've grown up in this war zone. My dad isn't around much lately, so I spend most of my time reading about spycraft and training with weapons. Lori says I'm getting pretty good with a pistol. I know it's hard to believe, but I can protect myself. Even killed my first Deathclaw a few months back. I promise I'll stay behind you. And besides, you might need my help navigating. So can I come with you?
All right, you can come with me. But you'd better not make me regret this.
All right, are you ready to go then? feeling I'm not in Kansas anymore.
Cast your eyes to the ground, brothers. The teeth diggers are burrowing beneath. Who is there? Come and embrace Adam's glory.
Oh,
Corn to carry your bags.
Thank you.
yourself to Adam.
No.
Sure, why not?
Terminal's got this locked.
Every eye shall be blind to his glory.
Now. I am one of the faithful. Am I hearing things? I must listen only to Adam's voice. Perhaps Adam is testing me.
I hear.
Don't die. Die. Die for that.
Hey, we have been called to end your reign. You cannot escape Adam's shoulder. Chosen.
Hey. Come on.
That's what I like to hear.
Hey.
Just following orders.
Wait there.
Just following orders. Sir.
Hey. Hold position.
Sure.
Hey, moving out.
Done and done.
Thank you. What are you...
Terminal's got this locked. Thank you.
Is that you? Brother? Sister?
Gotta find the terminal. Terminal's gotta be somewhere.
Perhaps it is those embraced by atoms below.
Now.
my face.
Who's there?
Am I hearing things? I must listen only to Adam's voice.
The heathens have fled. Let us continue.
What?
You cannot hide!
Thank you.
What?
What
could be?
Someone testing my faith.
What?
What the?
What? Perhaps we are but
who's
the
faithful
Brahmin and Adam's
come
you?
And embrace.
Sister?
Be cautious. The faithless and the lost will be near.
Well, look at that.
Who's there? You need not hide. I am one of the faithful.
Hey. Cast your eyes to the ground, brothers. Teeth.
Listen only to Adam's voice.
Did the job go wrong?
I see nothing but Adam's light.
I see nothing but Adam's light.
There may never be you.
I must be something to Adam's voice.
Cast your eyes to the ground, brothers. The teeth diggers could be broken.
You're a bloodthirsty maniac.
Adam shall purify the faithful. Adam shall burn the wicked.
Hey.
Okay, let's chase.
Lucky.
Hold up a sec.
Right behind you.
I'm good for now. Thanks.
Thank you.
What now?
Thank you.
Wait there.
Got it.
Hold position.
Just following orders, sir.
Moving out.
Done and done.
Which one is your turn? Ask that. What's that first?
out, Six Little Friends. And they can all run faster than you.
Where are you headed? Heads up. Hi.
Did you find the nuclear terrorist plans?
I'm looking for a stockpile of weapons. Bombs. Somewhere in the glowing sea.
Just like I thought. The nuclear stockpile's at Inatech.
How did you know that?
Tinker Tom. He has a bunch of crazy theories, but sometimes he's right about one. Tom's theory is that Inatech, a military contractor from before the war, is still around, hiding out in a base in the glowing sea. He thinks that somewhere in that base, they're sitting on a huge nuclear stockpile that was never used in the war. It makes sense that the Children of Atom would want access to that stockpile. I just just needed a confirmation that it was real. So thank you.
Glad to help.
The next step is to get into Intech and disable that nuclear stockpile.
Heads up. Look alive. Stay there.
That's what I like to hear.
Look alive. Hold up.
Will do.
On me.
Just following orders, sir.
Hey, let's go.
All right.
Wasn't easy, but I found some. Yeah.
Just like I thought. The nuclear stockpiles at Intech.
How would you know about an old armory?
Tinker Tom. He has a bunch of crazy theories, but sometimes he's right about one. Tom's theory is that Intech, a military contractor from before the war, is still around, hiding out in a base in the glowing sea. He thinks that somewhere in that base, they're sitting on a huge nuclear stockpile that was never used in the war. It makes sense that the Children of Atom would want access to that stockpile. I just needed a confirmation that it was real. So thank you.
Makes sense.
We'll see if it's true. The next step is to get into Intech and disable that nuclear stockpile. Looks like the Sword of Atom figured out where their base was. Assuming the base is real, it's gonna be heavily guarded. Are you up for doing this?
Absolutely. I'm in.
That looks like you're going to Fusion City. I'd like to get back there one of these days. Biggest town I ever saw.
Hey, got a sec?
Hi.
I think I need to run my mission solo for a while.
Do I have a choice? Just messing with you.
See you later, then.
If you decide to get in more trouble, you know where to find me.